just playing a little bit of a shell. After I finish the demo, I'm gonna play some Splatoon 3. I'm here in my own stream here. Everyone's coming in, this is kind of a test stream, because I haven't been streaming in a while, so I just wanted to get on for a little bit. I have a filter turned on, like my phone's here. Voice suppression. All right, should be good. I think that should be fine. Where my things here. Thank you.
I'll get back into Halo one of these days. Just cause, I don't feel sleepy at all.
Of survival.
Am I still in the dungeon? Get me out. Oh, I'm back in bed. Oh, you're awake. That's a relief. You had me worried. I had a bad feeling, so I came to find you, and found you unconscious in front of your house. Are you feeling okay? You were very weak. Look, I don't know what happened, but you shouldn't worry me like that, okay? You were lucky I was here to help you this time, but I can't guarantee I'll be around if it happens again. Anyway, I'm going home. Oh, and I already took my doctor's fee. 800 gorilla doctor's fee. Damn. That's what happens when we stay out too late, huh? Why? water. More addictive than I thought it would be. Pretty relaxing too. Go back out to the dungeon. We can find Aria. Started this like a little while ago, earlier today. Didn't think about streaming it, but I was like, you know what? I feel like streaming a little bit today.
Let the battle commence. Shoot. End of battle. All clear.
Care of those guys. Bridge here.
Let
5 spells.
Yeah. Okay, now they're fine.
At this rate, your chances of survival are looking precarious.
Yes, go ahead. Structure. What is it doing in such a place? Perhaps no, it defies reason. Something strange about it. It did not exist in this space. But there's little use in trying to explain why to a human. What is it? What is this? Can my eyes deceive me? Princess, I am on my way. What is the meaning of this? Neither of you are getting my princess. Nay. You are not but tricksters. I'm not trying to trick you. Oh, the Helion dare speak before my divine presence? Are your puny mortal eyes unable to see Magnoliousness that is my celestial vessel? Does it help with grabbing roots? Are you likening me to a mere farhand, or was that vain attempt at humor? Both are most unbecoming, you know. Both from this. Mistake my pure princess with such beverages. This might just be the greatest mistake of my life. It's such a fault as to reach the palace walls. Do keep this a secret from the royal family, won't you? Sure. What peculiar creature. No such being could even exist. Ah. So the omen conceives there are still things in this world beyond their realm of understanding. Such abhorrently arrogant creatures. We can do well to learn from me. Prime example of unparalleled humility. Cisco, Anthus. Of course, you're searching for the girl. Let us head deeper into the ravine. Wait just a moment. Do my ears deceive me now, or did you just say you were searching for a girl? It was you scoundrels who swept my princess away. I don't know anything about princess. There's no use playing dim. My keen eyes have long seen through your various little schemes. I think on it, I had never before heard of a human or an omen joining forces. Very suspicious. Yes, quite dubious indeed. Now, you will tell me where you have hidden my princess. Fuse, and I will unleash the full force of my illimitable power. It's me, you vociferous trolls. Let's go. Easy.
At this rate, your chances of survival are looking precarious.
Didn't realize how much damage.
You have my gratitude.
Felt like getting on. The horned creature fully replenishes its health. Oh, not good. Wahaha! Now it is as though you have laid Mary a scratch. Terrifying, though. Utterly stupefying. You're welcome to tremble in my presence. Now for a rematch. And this time you will tell me where my princess is kept. I've been doing pretty good. Work's been good. Game pretty long hours though. Work 8 hours, but I work at like 3 to 12, so it's like, nope. I have a lot of time to myself, except for on my days off. I got quite a few days off this week, but it's never consistent. At least that's what I feel. I don't know. Lances, you gotta do something. What do you expect me to do? I know how to handle living things, more or less. A peculiar creature such as... peculiar creature. I am unicorn of this... cryptids. Audacious cretin. Very well. Uniform, was it? Please listen to what we have to say. And would you do the honors? We explain the situation to Unicorn. I'm certain this Aria and my princess are not one and the same. Their names are different for a start. Please forgive my haste, although it is quite some coincidence that we should both be searching for someone. Would you like to come with us? Are you sure? If you wish to bring them with us, then by all means. Oh, do you wish to join me in my search? I have only just arrived at this with being myself, so I'm not well acquainted all this with the terrain. Yes, I see no harm, till I find my princess at least. I will not fight by your side. I promise only am to use my healing magic for the princess. There. I have no problem with that. I'm not too sure I trust it anyway. We wasted enough time. Let's move on. We gotta go back to house, so we gotta take a nap before the game like puts me to like the game over state. This way. If I stay out too late, the game's gonna find me. Well, in game, I'm gonna be fined for being out too late. Okay. Hope I can get back. Fine. I don't have enough money either. Only got 760 credits for real level. Get back to my house. I can sleep. Back. No time to check my crops. Guy. Hit the bed. Game doesn't give you a lot of time to like go into dungeons. Nice. Got a good sum there. Money. Alright. Okay, got one of my crop. I didn't want to eat. Seeds here. Okay, no more seeds. Enough time to go to the town so I can get that kitchen upgrade. I don't even know if I have enough money though. Doesn't hurt to check though.
Come again.
Hopefully, those crops grown pretty soon. Usually, I'm planting like a bit of a day. let's head back out to the dungeon. Let's head back up with that ladders. What is a modus modulite doing here of all places? Did you guys leave it here? Let's not lift the gifts for us in the mouth. This guy's a friend of yours? Friend? I'm gonna go try as far to use that word, but you're not far from the mark. You can use this modus modulite to travel to another location and travel to another in a different location. You can see your eyes glazing over it. Simply put, it will allow you to teleport instantaneously. If I remember rightly, there was one just like this at the entrance to the ravine. But you cannot. You cannot use it until you have registered it. And to do that, you will need one of these. Receive the modus magasites. You can warp between any registered modus modulite on the map. You can also return home from modus modulite. And also save progress. Yes. Use that stone to register modus modulite and make them available for use. You'd do well to register any modulite of this type that you on your journey. That's fair enough. Save. Going. Cool. Probably only a temporary card member. Floor arrived and I don't think it was supposed to be friendly. But I don't know. Seems pretty cool to me. We're just broken. If we can fix it, then we'll be able to cross to the other side, but what is wrong this time? Can't cross the broken bridge. Ah, preparing this bridge is necessary in order to reach the other side. Even you should be able to be capable of repairing a bridge of this size. With necessary tools, please wait a moment. You can face no problem repairing a bridge with these repair tools. Repair kit with speed. It may seem obvious, but repairing anything will require some time. Well, like me, you have a limit to the amount of energy you can exert. Take care of when managing your time. Okay. You craft a repair kit. Oh, I do need to craft a repair kit because I only got one. Gotta keep making them. Makes sense. Game design. I don't mind it. I like this game so far though. Wait, a monster has a slicker hide that is more resistant to physical impact than the others we've fought so far. You cannot expect your weapons to be of much use against it. Perhaps magic will make light work of it. Look this way. You seem perfectly capable of casting magic to me. I am, but I'm is not. What does that matter? It matters because fighting monsters like that without magic is going to eat up a lot of our time. Or is that okay with you? It isn't. Then would you be so gracious as to teach Ayn how to use magic? Me? My magic? I don't want Niantis to spy alone. Are you really okay with taking it slow? Very well. Wait, Ayn. Now listen carefully. This is the rare and irredeemably valuable lecture from your team for Best Unicorn. First, I will show you an example. Behold the splendid demonstration of magic arts. You try. How am I supposed to do that? Did you not tell by watching? I simply concentrated all my awareness on my celestial vessel and outfired the magic. Okay, where's the tutorial? This is helpless. Come now, we mustn't balk that first hurdle. I'll just close your eyes and give it a try. I think closing my eyes will help. Oh, but it does. Iron? What's happening? Isekai powers activating. Unicorn's lecture awakened Titan powers with the 9. Controlling various attributes, taking down foes with magic. He acquired the mage job class. What was that? I do not know either. We've seen the monolite weapon studied unicorn's magic and changed its owner. Match? Enough with the elaborate theme. Elucidations. Speak simply. And is now able to utilize magic after taking a lecture. Is that to say that my lecture worked? But of course it would. The teacher was none other than the illustrious Unicorn. From the look of her, I cannot imagine Iron Mate made this happen consciously. In which case... Yes, yes. Let us not waste any more time. We can defeat that monster now, can we not? Yes, we can. Fine. This must be very confusing to you, but that means your powers have enhanced. It is likely this phenomenon will occur again in the future. It is a good thing. Let's keep moving. You select a job, you can start picking a job. Right up, select job mage. Robin.
I think this battle is best avoided.
The monster over there, that's nothing like the others. Stop, Ein. That is a formidable creature. There is no way we could stand a chance fighting it. It would be best not to get too close to the person invoking it. We need to get past it. I understand the hurry, but we must be prudent. now, that monster has not yet noticed your presence. As long as we keep a distance, we should not be able to skirt around any potential conflicts. You gonna sneak past it? Of course we are. Affirmative. In the event that it does notice us, we must do what we can to escape. If we run far away enough, then it should surely give up chase. Whenever you are ready, I will follow. Fear. Fear moves in ways specific to each dungeon. It is wise to avoid them by observing their movements. What level am I? Level 5. I am not going to be able to beat that. Why not? Gonna give it a try. Not listen to Diathus. I like a good challenge, but I don't know, I'll wait. The shiny sprinkles in the water, flowing upstream. It's risky, but you lean over the stream in the stream just right. You might reach it. Try leaning over. Lean over carefully to try to get shiny objects. You manage to get it, but you lose your balance and fall into the water.
You have my gratitude.
Let me just heal myself. Problem. Repair bridge thing. Magic here.
Just let the battle commence. End of situation. Damage is minimal.
Guess for now, I'll come back. I guess.
chests. So, might be good to just go back to the save point. Get back to the house and rest. Sleep. If I drop from the morning. Maybe repair kit. Turned up in the storage box. Forgot about that. Hey, can I get some? This. Thank you.
back out to the dungeon. Reserve some of my health there. Stamina. Get back over to the bridge.
I think this battle is best avoided.
You want to avoid it, but not the right level yet.
Let the battle commence.
Here we go.
All
clear. Repair this bridge here. An unnatural pile of leaves at the edge of the road. Maybe someone's hiding something in there. Search through the leaves. Take a while. Okay, how long? Okay. Not too bad. Parakeet. Okay, that's good. Good item.
Let the battle commence. End of battle. All clear.
Voice acting is kind of okay. Like, kind of monotone is fair. I'm pretty monotone as well, but
I think this battle is best avoided.
We could get the chest. I can lure him out.
At this rate, you're you have my gratitude. Fire. Shoot. end of battle. All clear. I think this battle is best avoided.
Uh-oh. I've woken up. And I just... Again. Dang it. Oh, you're awake. Well, that's a relief. You passed out in front of your house. Oh, man. Sucks. I can't get the kitchen set. Wait a little bit. I'll go back into the dungeon. I don't think I'll have enough time. Definitely gotta avoid those monsters again, too. Oh, I'll go look up. Gosh, screw all this stuff.
I think this battle is best avoided.
Okay. someone that I can't interact, just interact with. Be nice. Be good advice. Anthus.
Let the battle commence. There.
Here I go.
Fire. Let the battle commence. End of battle. All clear.
And a box. All right. Fine. Yeah, 8 o'clock.
I think this battle is best avoided.
Make sure. Make sure I go back to save point. It's already 8. Yeah, about the time. Alright, I can do the story. But I have to go back as soon as it's done. Oh, there's a save point there, huh? Save. Back really quick. House. Nice. Okay, get the go into town really quick and get the kitchen set. Something new in town, I see. It's like a nopon almost. Oh. We're just pets and ride them to travel across the world map faster or livestock to raise at your house. You need a small pen in order to own livestock, you can put in a request for the renovator to build you one. Okay. Cool. do that later. Now I want the kitchen so I can cook stuff. We need to eat. I'm gonna go talk to him quick. See what's up with him. There you are. See you later. See what I can do with you guys. But I don't think I can do, actually do anything until I get a pin.
Welcome. Please, come again.
Take a day. Fortunately, but that's fine. We should buy some crops. Seeds. Oh, I have this fishing rod, I think. Keep with Bell this way. Feel something unusual up ahead. Still wanted to continue? Yes, of course I do. Aria. Wait. I can't let you take this human, Xanthus. I have been ordered to take it to Geist. Give Arya back. I don't answer. I'm surprised, Xanthus. I could have sworn I missed you fall from the airship not long ago. Yet here you are, being a nuisance. Despite what grievous impact that landing should have had. No, what are you doing here? Well, it looks like I came to inspect the recent abnormalities in the sea slight. Step away from it. I wouldn't be surprised if you were the ones to find what is happening. In that structure, why is that here? Why indeed? Perhaps the sea slight holds some answers. Oh dear. My celestial vessel is beginning to make quite a ruckus. What does that mean? Honestly, I have no clue. That was faster than I expected. What the hell have you done to the sea slight? What have you got guys plan? We do not need to explain ourselves to the likes of you. Joining hands with a human? I thought better of you, Dianthus. Don't tell me you forgot your masters. I suppose I'm just not in as much of a hurry to meet our makers as you are. Okay, care. I have orders from Geist to eliminate all risks to the plan. And if you insist on standing in my way... Oh boy. Don't allow me to tear your ghost from its shell, Dianthus. Here we go. Great gauge. There are four types of attributes that bosses are weak against. Attacking them with their weak attribute fills up the great gauge. But when the great gauge is full, you enter the break state and the amount of damage you can inflict increases. Breaking two adjacent break gauges will plus a double break, further increasing the amount of damage you deal.
If you choose to be a hindrance, then you will be removed. I suggest performing a break. Shoot! The enemy is weakened. If we are going to combine firepower now, it's time to do it. Your chances of survival are looking precarious. You will take your time.
Whoops. I'll push back to my house, I think. It can't retry, unfortunately. Okay, but at least that means that my kitchen's done. Oh, you're awake. Well, that's a relief. You passed out in front of your house again, weak and unable to move. I told you not to push yourself so hard, didn't I? I was really worried, you know. Anyway, I'm going home. Oh, and as for the doctor's fee, just pay me whenever you got on you at the moment. I don't work for free, though. Make sure you're carrying enough money on you from now on. That's reasonable, isn't it? Cubes. What's that noise? Hey, good morning. I just finished building the kitchen counter you requested. Is there a good place for it? Great. In that case, allow me to explain how to use it. You can make food using the kitchen counter. In order to make food, you will need a recipe and the necessary ingredients. You can buy recipes from the store or earn them as rewards, so keep an eye out for them. Eating food not only eases hunger, but replenishes stamina too. Also, cooking is cheaper than store-bought food. It's nice trying out different meals when you're in the right mood. I can cook that so long as I have a recipe. Recipe, eh? In that case, you receive a mutton stir-fry recipe. Why don't you try using this recipe for starters? Simple and easy enough to even interest the master. It's not in the house. Consider it a freebie. Anyway, I best get moving. You excuse me. If there's ever anything you need, else you need building, then we can talk over it at my store. Sounds good. Can't use it yet. Need more ingredients. I'm gonna go back to sleep. We can have a full day. Goodbye. Just give me a second here. Thank you.
the surprise coming up in the next few days, next week probably. Can't reveal it yet. May hit though, might have something to do with the old girl up front. Okay. Grab tower. Speed there. Do something a little special. Set back to the story points. I just have a little bit of setback here. To it. Very good.
If you choose to be a hindrance, then you will be removed. Think you're a match for me. I suggest performing a break. The enemy is weakened. If we're going to combine firepower, now is the time. At this rate, your chances of survival are looking precarious. Well, Dianthus.
Come back to that. When I get the game, I'll come back to it. I have my fill of the demo for now. Right. Go ahead and save. Oh my god. Get up some Splatoon.